Yeah, don't buy this thing. Also, this is not a real skin tag. It's clearly glued on.